amuhulise kavamle ugara kavamle tendo ofaneriwa 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 ofanehowa imukona shote imukona shote imukona shote kavamnute matrebo mashiri haya kavamnute matrebo mashiri haya kavamnute matrebo mashiri haya We are in the presence of the Most High God. Jehovah Jireh. Jehovah Sabaoth.
Oh yes, Jesus.
Jehovah Shammah. Jehovah Metsunda.
Oh yes.
This God is here this day so that he can set you free, so that he can empower you, so that he can motivate you, so that he can rescue you. In the name of Jesus, this God is not just here in faith. He is here to see you through. He is here to uplift you. He is here to take you from glory to glory. From power to power. It's been long that you have been sick. But he is here to heal you. He is here to liberate you. His name is Jesus. He is not here in vain. He is not here in vain. There is a case that he wants to attend. And that case is your case.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Oh, yes,
Stagnation is suspended from today.
We make a choice.
Procrastination is suspended from today. suspended from today. Disappointment is suspended from today. Barrenness is suspended.
Lack
is suspended.
Poverty.
Oh yes.
Enough is enough.
Olinga na man.
For Jesus,
our Yeso,
is in the house.
Ufano.
Is in the house.
Ufano Yeso.
Jesus is in the house.
Yeso ufano duniene.
Jesus is in the house.
Yeso duniene.
If you agree with what I'm talking about, you can give him glory more than what you are doing. You can worship him. You can tell him how wonderful he is. Tell him.
Oh yes, Jesus.
Worship him, somebody.
Kabamuroshe.
Somebody worship him.
To karashe, yes,
he
deserves to be glorified.
He
deserves to be worshipped. For your case is being dealt with. Your case number is called. There is no judge who cannot listen to your case. For the judge himself is in the house. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Show that you are thirsty for him. Show that you are thirsty for your response. Show that you are thirsty for your healing. Show that you have got a thirsty for upliftment. Show your thirstiness. Oh, Rikendeberiete, in the name of Jesus, nothing can stop us. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can hinder us. We are unstoppable. We are like a bullet. Something is powering us. In the name of Jesus. Pray like never before. Pray like never before. Pray like never before. Worship him. Look at your life. Look at the mess of a life in your life, your children. That's why you have to worship him. You need to lift him higher.
Praise your way out. Worship your way out.
Come on, worship us,
it is only in worship.
Worship a face.
Where these walls will fall.
Nothing but the second. Oh yes, Jesus, 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 like you. When you say yes, no man can say no. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes.
Don't keep quiet. Don't ever keep quiet. Tell God some news. Don't keep quiet. Worship the King of Kings. Don't remain silent. It does not allow you to remain like that. You can remain silent. There is a miracle or a grace of miracle. There is a grace of miracle. Whatever that you feel that is stuck, that you feel that it has stuck. There is a sufficient grace in this house. There is a grace for that particular thing. I can see that grace. It doesn't matter the situation. Just worship him.
Jesus. Let us all lift up our hands. In the presence of the King of Kings. Father, we give you glory.
Oh yes.
We give you honor. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords.
Oh yes.
Father, you said in your word that whosoever that comes to you,
oh yes,
you won't return that person. But what you do, my God, you give him what his or her heart desires. Here are your children, Lord. They have got what they desire. And I know that their desires are locked in you. So, Heavenly Father, make their desire to be fulfilled. And Lord, I say, unlock their gifts. Unlock their talents.
Oh, yes.
Concertize them about their dreams and their visions. In the name of Jesus,
oh, yes, Lord.
Father, anoint them for greatness. Anoint them for greatness, my God.
Oh, yes.
Anoint them so that they can be able to do stuff which people say they cannot do.
Oh, yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, he who died on the cross and on the third day he rose again. Father, I decree and I declare that none of these will die premature.
Oh, yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Any enemy which is against this one, I see.
Oh, yes.
And I kill those enemies by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Oh, yes.
Baranda lama sukandele kifremo tekia. Pasando sateida saluka badebo. Rakasanda la kivonte kivre.
Oh, yes.
Makusa talabayanto kivre mante. Lord Jesus, we thank you. We give you glory.
Oh, yes.
We give you honor. We give you adoration. Somebody give God a big hand of praise.
Oh yes, Jesus.
You can do better. You
thank
can
you,
do
Lord.
Better.
Thank you, Jesus.
You can do better.
Thank you, Jesus.
You can do better. You can do better.
Thank you, Lord.
You can do better than that.
His name is Jehovah.
That's right.
The Lord, my provider. He can do anything. He will provide for you. His name is Jehovah, the Lord, my provider. He can do of applause.
Again, give God a big hand of praise.
Kabato vamurwele zvanda zvinji zvatendo.
We are so happy today because the grace has found us for us to be here and share the word of God with you is by the grace.
Kuri teri kobele nena voipfila mzimu ito vachilizi.
The word of God will never derail you. The word of God will never make you to do things which you were not willing to
do.
The word of God, when it's ministered,
it can disturb you when it is being preached. The day that you receive the Lord as your Lord and
Savior,
it dwells in you. When it is being uttered now, because it is already in you,
it's a confirmation.
It over party says so.
And a direction.
Na tumbandira.
The word of God is there.
If you lam zimuli hone gangomu habo. Amen.
It's there. So I want us to go to the word of God.
Njogo reipini lam zimu.
Let's start to go to the Exodus.
Exodus
chapter
13, verse 17.
Chapter 13, verse 17.
Will be done just now.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Firstly, I would like to appreciate this time given by the apostle.
Nikonya ko judge pinga chindilibo chipinga chenda newanga mo apostola.
Namata.
We thank you in the name of Jesus. And also appreciate the senior pastor and the senior pastor's wife in absentia. We love them so much.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But allow me to say to our visitors, we love you so much. We love you so much. To my fellow colleagues,
Prophet Mapupa, Pastor Mukwili, Pastor Life. And the evangelist Chibundu.
And this has been with some
Prophet Lufuno.
The
we love you so much in the name of Jesus.
Let us go to the book of Exodus chapter 13.
Exodus 13 verse 8.
Verse 17. When Pharaoh let the people go, God did not lead them on the road through the Philistine country, though that was shorter, for God said, if they face war, they might change their minds and return to Egypt. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is
iri musi farao otendela vathu uri vapfuluwe mudzimu hongo vali chava chifara gondo liya oshanguni la vafilista naho lova lilone la ukhauledza mudzimu ori vanga tangana na ndwa vakureya nungo vahumela Igipita.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is a straightforward.
This is to us to Zoriluao
text.
Zongwa Luangandela Yoriluao.
The day that Pharaoh,
Duvale Farao,
releases the children of Israel.
Abopolora Banava Israel.
God said,
Muzimu Ari.
I will not make them
to
take a shorter route to their promised land.
Because
if they face war, these people, the way I look at them, they can be discouraged.
Vanganyama.
And they can be demotivated.
Vanganyama.
And they can think of going back.
Vahumbula umera murao.
And God decided
Muzimu ambo humbula uri
to make them to take a longer one.
Uri zvino vajendira yora pfao.
But when we look at the scripture,
musi richivara manwaroni,
God is not saying
Muzimu hakouri,
these people
Hababatu,
when they encounter war
Musiba chitangana nandwa,
they will be discouraged.
Vatonyama.
He is saying maybe they might.
Ukori kamusi vanga.
It means there is a probability, high probability.
Zhambori huna kona zeon kuru.
For them not to give up.
Yauri ababa chupasa nyame.
And again, there is another probability that they can be discouraged.
Atwababa na kona ze kuru ya uri ababa chupa nyame. We are together.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Musim zimu ori release.
When God has released us,
in the
manner that he has released all of us in
here,
it means there are two ways.
There is a shorter way,
and
there is a longer way.
There are those who will understand the layer of power,
and there are those who will understand the shorter one. But what determines who is worthy to take the longer one or the shorter one is war.
It means war is significant.
Your prosperity is not far away from you. It's a matter of if you are able to fight or not.
The challenge is when as children of God, chosen by God, but being afraid of the war. David says,
for he teaches my hands.
Ngauri ugudisa zvanda zvanga.
He teaches my hands
to war, to fight.
He teaches these hands to fight.
Ugudisa zvanda hezvi.
And my fingers for battle.
na minwe yanga chiterondwa.
Hands are for war and fingers are for begging.
Zvino zvanda zvaiterwa ndwa mara minwe yone yaiterwa kakati.
He teaches both of them.
Ugudisa zvanda adroba gudisa na minwe.
So it means it's very much important.
Zvambori ndi zvanda eme.
As a believer.
Samutendi. Ubava kandwa ugenerera ndwa.
It took the children of Israel
zvodzia vana vaIsraele
40 years to get to their promised land.
Mimoya 40 usvika kashango la pfurupeziso.
And it could have taken them
zvova zvinga vazvova dziera pezi
a week for them to be in the promised land.
Veke pezi utosvika kashango la pfurupeziso. It means you are delaying to reach the destiny designed for you by God. Because you are afraid of engaging in war. Your business is not prospering. It's not that it's not really prospering. You are running away from the battle. It's not that your children are not prospering. It's because you are running away from the battlefield. It's not that you are not mature in the things of God.
This is a war issue.
This is a war issue.
This is a war
issue.
This is a war issue. What you are encountering. It's a war issue. Spiritual warfare. Spiritual warfare.
The challenges that you are encountering.
They don't respond to the style which you are using to
fight.
There is a way of doing things. And this way is via war. Today we have a lot of Christians in the house of the Lord. I call it a base. This is a base of warriors. But
Mara,
those soldiers, they fear war. They like uniform.
Vafunesa uniform.
They like comfort.
Vafuna udigeda.
They like guns when they touch them. They like to play with bullets. They like to play with
OPG.
But let's go to war. We are all here. The Bible says, for the kingdom of God advances forcefully. Suffers violent. The problem is we are too relaxed.
Jesus.
Run away.
Listen.
chikero chia totona. Chireza chia totona.
A razor can become itchy. If you just cut whatever, that is the purpose of a scissor. Whatever you come across, you are busy cutting. A child will just write whatever with a pen. Look at your child. He writes on the wall and whatever that he
can.
A pen can become itchy.
But here we are talking about a base.
Where
we are full of guns, full of dynamites, full of rockets, and we must use them for war. They are made to be used, and they will work.
They work. They work.
So now,
Gino, when we run away from the battle, when we run away from where we have to
that's
utilize
that's where
them,
we will start to battle.
Together. You want to use that particular gun.
That's why you are shooting your fellow believer.
Don't you get surprised why you gossip like never before?
It is because of a gun that you are holding.
Oh, yes. Why don't you get surprised why you don't like your neighbor? Why don't you talk to your fellow churchgoer?
It's because of a rocket that you are holding. This is the base.
Preach it, man of God. We shoot each other. We bomb each other.
We trap
each other.
It's because we are afraid of war.
Dinga uri rikoshaba ndwa.
A real one.
Ndwa ya bukuma. Ineva tiyo iwa.
The one that you must fight.
Ineva tiyo iwa.
The one that you must fight.
Ineva tiyo iwa.
The one that you must fight.
Ineva tiyo iwa.
That's where you are trained. That's where we speak of iron sharpens iron.
Iron sharpens
iron. Iron sharpens iron. Jesus.
Oh, yes.
That is only found in the base. What do we mean by iron sharpens iron? We are saying your gift is not your gift, it's my gift. Your gift
is not your gift. It's your neighbor's gift. An iron cannot sharpen itself. It needs another iron. An iron needs another iron for each to be sharp. No wonder why you are not sharp. Because you don't want to engage with others. You don't want to engage yourself in divine. You don't share divine energy. This divine energy is the one that sharpens you.
That person.
That person.
Oyo mutu.
That you look down upon.
I never munyaza bamujiera pasi.
You don't know.
Aba divi.
You don't know.
Aba divi.
You don't know.
Aba divi.
The problem is you don't know.
Taizo ya vandusha yandivo.
That person that you undermine.
Oyo mutu aneva munyaza bamujiera pasi.
He or she is down today.
Namusi upasi.
Today he is not sharp.
Namusi hango tutuliwa.
Today he is not wealthy.
Namusi hango puma.
You don't know.
Aba divi.
That person is the one that sharpens you.
Uroyo mutu ndiye na tutula bone.
That's why he's not sharp.
Ningazo asongo tutuleya.
Okikinya timbi yabo uri tu uri even amanda.
That person is blunt because of he was busy sharpening you, empowering you, strengthening you.
But you are undermining that person. Can we all say this is a base? This is a base of believers. Iron sharpens. Your gift is not your gift. It's my gift. My gift is not my gift. It's your gift. I was asking my friend, the pastor here. And I said to you, do you have maybe something like a legal insurance? He
is
an advocate. He's an advocate, but I was asking him if he had a lawyer.
Marababa kubuzi sorinabana lawyerana.
He said no.
Vare hai.
Dari, tell me.
Vare kava dombuza.
If today I sue you.
Urkarali namusi nebone ndava suaka ndava isa kote.
What's going to happen?
And he said,
I will go and look for another lawyer to represent me. Although he is a lawyer, although he has a gift, but this gift doesn't work for him. Oh, yes. Although you are a doctor, the moment you are in pain, you don't heal yourself. You run to another doctor. Your gift is not your gift. Look at Jesus. I have touched the maximum now. Look at Jesus. The ultimate. The ultimate.
While he was in.
When he was praying prior to his cross.
Musi atirabela panda chipambano.
He said, Lord.
Armurena.
Let this cup pass me by.
Chinuelo hechika chimpire.
We are talking about Jesus.
Rikwamba nga Yesu apa pethu.
All powerful.
Ene ramanda othe.
But when he was about to go to the cross,
Musi atsinino vanwa chipambanoni.
He needed someone to strengthen him.
Atoka mumwe muthu ananga mukwatisa.
And the Bible says, and the angel of the Lord was released.
Now, Bibiliya mzimi yasumbedzwa murume walitaduru ariliziwa.
To come and strengthen Jesus.
Kuri ade akwatisa Yesu.
Who are you?
Vane vanyina.
Avatodi kumanda patwa.
You don't need to be encouraged.
Iron sharpens iron.
Chimbi yatutula tsimbi.
It is in the base.
We need each other.
That's why I want to take you.
We need each other.
Riatogana mwo toka mwe.
We need each other.
Riatogana.
You need me. I need you. You need your neighbor. Your neighbor needs you. We need each other. We are the body of Christ.
Rote mubili wa Kristo. Why do we fight, kill, and eat each other? Why don't we need our fellow neighbor? Why don't we engage with others?
Why?
Where did it go wrong? We are siblings. If there's somebody who is wrong amongst you, there is a way to solve that issue. The holy one. The lovely road. The lovely way. You do it with love. This is not the right place where you have to hate another human being. Why don't you get surprised why you talk about people so much? Why don't you get shocked? When you open your mouth, you utter somebody's name. Don't you get surprised why? You just open up, you talk about somebody. You have taken the right one. The problem is why? You are using the wrong ways. You just have to open your mouth and start praying for somebody. Now listen. From today, when you feel like talking about somebody, pray for that person. Don't allow your mouth to open up.
Hey.
You don't have to shoot at that particular person.
No.
You don't have to shoot at each other.
There is an enemy behind.
That you have to shoot and aim at.
Satan,
but the devil is mixing up the issues here. But you have got him this afternoon. He has been found this afternoon. He no longer has control. Because now you are knowledgeable.
For my people perish for the lack of knowledge. You were perishing. That was lack of knowledge. But today, God has equipped you. God has equipped you. So that you can know. And when you know, you will do the will of God.
Badoita lufuno lwa mzimu.
Worship team, unitatamulana.
Worship team, you target and aim and destroy each other.
Why?
Okay, care guy.
For who? For when? For
what? Nikoitela nyiri, nikoitela uswangani.
Nibana bani be.
Whose children are you? It is the gift unto him. If there is no leader, how will you back up? You need him to lead.
So that you can.